Guardian, Eris and I are establishing hidden operations near the cradle. What's your location?
We're in some kind of crop field.
What you see is a window into the Golden Age. Mars has returned with temporal instabilities, and Savathun's presence here is no coincidence.
We believe the reappearance of Mars drove her out of hiding, and our intel says she may be in a weakened state. The Cabal fleet is blocking the flight path onto her ship. We need you to find a way to get up there and track Savathun down.
This may be our only chance to strike.
Are setting up a giant cannon. I have an idea. Head inside and get me to a console. Bring me to the console. Let's see how this cannon works. I heard Sabathun went into hiding thanks to the Awoken Queen, Marasov. So why is she showing herself again so soon? Seems too reckless for a god of cunning.
Thank you.
Okay, got it. We need fuel, power, and projectile control. You'll be the projectile, of course. I know what you're thinking, but trust me, this will work. My plans always work. Let's start with opening the fuel lines. One down, Guardian. One more to go. mines open. show up with a giant ship. It's like saying, here I am, come kill me. Or maybe Savathun's waving a red flag at a bull. Maybe we're the bull. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. We'll be right back. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. We need two override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them.